Tomorrow, voters will head to the polls to decide several runoff races. Atlanta will pick its new mayor and city council president, among other positions. Felicia Moore and Andre Dickens are close in the polls going into the runoffs. 11Alive's exclusive Survey USA poll had Moore leading Dickens by 6 points. Both candidates say they are hoping for strong voter turnout tomorrow.